pinfall lead, so obviously that increases the odds of Hunter Cube regaining those tag team titles, but I don't know what we're going to see in this match. A quick roll-up by the Sandman on Tony Stetson.
And Stetson's in the wrong corner. Now, why? Why a clenched fist this early in the match? What did Stetson do to deserve being illegally punched in the face?
And a big body slam by the Sandman, followed up by a nice elbow drop. There's a quick cover again. And a two count, an early two count here in the match.
Why must every maneuver have an adjective with you? A big body slam, a nice elbow drop. How come it can't just be a body slam?
A brief timeout for a special announcement. The promoters of Eastern Championship Wrestling's Ultra Clash 93 have requested we take the following time to bring you these special highlights in the career of the madman from the Sudan, Abdullah the Butcher.
Butcher wrestling guys that were capable of taking this. Now we're looking at him take care of a young wrestler who I hadn't been in wrestling very long, and it's going to tear him apart.
He was acting a guy, having stopped by Abdullah the Butcher. The big man, wrestling machine, Abdullah the Butcher. Look at him. Tremendous headbutt to a man that refused to just knocking people down with a headbutt. Onto the giant, down on the man, the headbutt of Abdullah the Butcher did it.
Hold on 1 second. Oh, don't tell me.
Do I have to get any other explanations? Look what he did to Carlos Colon. He just got finished with an interview. He attacked him with the
last 1 second, Mr. X.
Look who's
back. But we were enemies. At that time, Carlos and me were enemies. We had our rivalry too. He had already hurt me too. And I was managing to do it.
Here's the man sitting here with his manager, Chicky Starr, eating raw liver. Now, it doesn't take an IQ for the intelligence to split an atom to figure out that Abdullah the Butcher is not playing with a full deck. He's obviously sadistic, he's crazy, he's insane. Any other adjective you want to use to describe the man's crazy, you can use here. Here he is snatching a fly out of the air, smacking it a couple times, disoriented, and now look what he's getting ready to do. He's going to stick an insect in his mouth, and there he goes right there doing that, and he's eating it.
My boy is that, and it's not me there, right over Carlos. Can you understand this is hate? This has nothing to do with he manages him or not. He loves to hurt people.
Well, this is a showcase example of Abdullah the Butcher at his most sadistic best or worst, however you want to look at it. What more can you say about a look like that?
A dangerous man, an animal. He's Abdullah the Butcher, the Sudanese wrestling machine, the power of professional wrestling. That's why he's number one in Japan, number one wherever he goes, and that's why me, you, Eddie Grimes, and many others fear the name of Abdullah the Butcher. Unstoppable, an incredible wrestling machine. Boy, you are in for something great.
All right,
Paulie. All right, Paulie.
Sir Richard Michaels with a camel clutch on the Sandman. No tag there. Tony Stetson into the ring now.
Whoa, now wait a minute.
Did you see the tag, Paulie?